your best warrior.
Has it nicht schon euer Hochna?
There's no way I can repay you for this, Lord Sakai.
You don't have to. Just tell me, how did they capture you?
I was traveling the roads, looking for help. But I can't see well at night. Didn't see the Mongols camped along the path until it was too late.
If they're still there, I'll take care of them. Go. You're free. Show me your skill.
Одогч нь огтлоо самурай.
Ah!
Here!
Samurai, my uncle. I can never go back. I have to accept that.
Oh, shit!
You're welcome at our campfire, my lord.
Do you need anything, my lord?
Are you Takeshi?
You know my name?
I'm Jin Sakai. Yuna sent me.
She's alive? Where is she?
The Mongols blocked the pass to Omi. I have to open the way, and I can't do it alone. Yuna told me you can help.
Sounds dangerous.
I thought you were an expert hunter, leader of the best archers in the prefecture.
Is that what Yuna told you?
She thinks you care enough to fight. Is she wrong?
About me? No. But my people need a reason to risk their lives.
It's going to be a cold winter. Why spend it on a mountainside hunting squirrel when you can live in a warm fort?
If we can stay till spring, we're in.
You have a deal.
This won't be like hunting wild boar. Come over here and you'll see.
A knife in my eye.
Mongol archers guard the gate. Patrols ride in and out all day.
If we can get in from this side, Yuna and the rest of my friends will hit them from the south.
Yuna will be there? All right.
The fort was built around the cliffs. We can use them to get inside.
Woodcutter camp. Supplied lumber to the fort. Haven't seen anyone there since the Mongols showed up. How good are you at climbing?
Better than average. Free soon. Is there anywhere you can go?
I don't know, my lord. I was traveling the roads when I stumbled across their nearby outpost. The bastards are capturing anyone who tries to pass.
I'll clear the road. Until then, stay hidden.
Who will face me first?
That's your samurai! Bust in, Jamal!
Time to head for the woodcutter camp.
Sakai, up here. We made them climb, but it took hours. If we sit up here much longer, the Mongols are sure to see us.
Back away from the edge. I'll be right up.
Did you see that?
Sure. Yuna's got some interesting friends.
Let's plan our attack.
You can see inside from over here.
Archers on that ridge will have a good view of the courtyard.
And plenty of targets.
The bulk of our force should go there. We'll get on that roof, control the high ground.
You sound like Yuna.
She was a good teacher.
You men with me. Everyone else, get to the ridge.
If the enemy sees me, take them down.
Understood. What sort of animals would do this?
The Mongol kind. The woodcutters must have resisted them.
Let's kill every bastard in this fort.
Another patrol. We'll ambush them when they come through. Hide.
You heard him. Move. Open fire on my signal. Let them get closer.
Now, kill them all!
Ready? Go, go!
Aren't you leaving then?
Lord Shimura has his plan to fight the Mongols, and I have mine.
You're on your own. This fort isn't yours to give us.
The Jito is at his castle. He'll have no need of this place until spring. That came from the southern gate.
Better see what's happening. Over here.
Get a look at the bridge.
The Mongols send most of their forces over there. This is our chance.
If we charge across the bridge, we'll have to deal with that Huacha quickly.
Could you sneak under the bridge with that hook of yours? Take the Huacha by surprise?
I could grapple onto the tree and swing across. There's a way up the cliff on the other side.
If they spot you, we can hit them with arrows. Charge across or sneak over. Either way, it'll be risky. We'll follow your lead, Lord Sakai.
Get your people ready to move.
Hmm? Reinforcements on the way! Friends at the gate.
Yarikawa! Yarikawa!
There they are. And they brought some friends from Yarikawa.
I figured it out. You're the ghost. You're supposed to be 10 feet tall.
Keep fighting.
You finally got here.
Stay safe, Kenji.
I'm trying. Get away.
You should have waited for us to open the gate.
It was Masako's idea.
You've improved since Fort Nakayama.
That's pretty hard.
I wouldn't go that far.
Lord Sakai, you're just in time.
Keep swinging, Norio.
My lord.
Is everyone all right?
Never better.
All things considered.
Good to see you, Lord Sakai.
Is it this cold everywhere up here?
You'll get used to it. Take any supplies we need and prepare to ride for Jogoku. So, you and Takeshi.
That was my old life.
He and his people are more than hunters, aren't they?
Depends on how you look at it.
I told them they can stay and hold the pass for us. But I don't want bandits making trouble for innocent people fleeing the Mongols.
He knows what I'd do to him if they tried.
I think he's been looking forward to seeing you.
He's seen me. We can go now.
Let's get everyone to Jokaku. We'll plan our final attack from there.
It's time for the Khan to die.
Thank you.
right here!
Oi! O que é que...
Tem doente!
Sakai.
Only reason the Mongols defeated our samurai is because they outnumbered them.
You're wrong. I watched it happen.
Good to have some extra hands around here.
How are the others?
Ready to follow wherever you lead. The sensei told them you're the only person on Tsushima who can kill the Khan.
I can't do it alone. Or without a plan of attack.
And we know he's at Port Izmi, surrounded by an army.
We need to know the weakness in their defense, how to get past them. And where to find the Khan.
Sounds like we need a hawk's view of the place. I know where we can get one. We'll have cover of darkness if we leave now.
Mm-hmm.
Fort Izmi. We'll have a better view from the lighthouse. Just need to get up there.
Without being noticed. Let's move.
Why would the Khan come up here?
He'll sail for our mainland. Attack it, just like he did here. This is our last chance to stop him.
These flowers?
The same ones I used to make my poison.
The Mongols have been here picking them.
To use against us.
Did we do the right thing at your uncle's castle?
I took a risk, and my poison saved thousands.
What if it kills thousands more?
We have to stop the Khan before it comes to that.
You're right. We need to kill him. Soon.
We can't get in the front. We could climb around the cliff.
And sneak in through the back. Lead the way.
Oy, bu da kıkça harta. Oi! Udo kikta harta!
Тэд эннээс мултар чадахгүй!
What's in all these barrels? Supplies?
Flowers. Poison. One barrel holds enough to kill hundreds. Khan will use this against the mainland. We can't let him leave Tsushima. We'll scout Port Izumi from the top of the lighthouse.
Right behind you.
Ridge has an open sightline to the Mongol fleet.
Imagine what we could do to their ships if we had our own watchers.
The Mongols left that area empty.
Too open. Can't defend it.
But a good place for an ambush. We could place archers there.
Force the Mongols to fight uphill?
Khotan would send horsemen to outflank us. See how the birds are circling?
Like they're scared of something on its way.
The storm. Preparing to fly inland for shelter. The harbormaster's estate. The Khan may have taken it for himself.
Close to the docks. And his fleet. Makes sense.
The Khan is almost ready to sail for our mainland. With ships full of men, explosives, and my poison. If we don't stop him here, the Shogunate will fall.
The storm is our key to beating him.
When it comes, the Khan will have to shelter his fleet in the bay. That's when we strike.
Destroy his ships and everything on them. To do this, we'll need Mongol weapons.
A simple task for a master thief.
We'll need fighters, too.
A small force could distract the Mongols while I get inside Port Izumi. Kill the Khan.
It could work.
Let's get back to Jokkaku and prepare.
Sakai.
I think he was right to do it.
The ghost is a hero.
He's a samurai, isn't he? He's to obey his lord without question.
I've got some good news.
Are the plans coming?
Kenji found where we can steal watches from the Mongols. I'm heading there now.
That's a good start. But we need more fighters.
No.
My uncle wants the Khan dead as much as we do. He'll join our attack.
He'll throw you in prison.
I'll write him a message. Leave it in his quarters.
In a castle full of samurai.
I'll be gone before they know I was there. There. Let's hope my uncle reads it.
I'm not letting you leave without a good horse. I can't replace what you lost, but give one of these a chance.
Easy there. It's all right.
What will you name this one?
Kage, born from the darkness.
Good choice. How will you get inside your uncle's castle?
I grew up there. And I still remember every hidden path through those old walls. Even as a boy, Lord Shimura couldn't keep up with me.